listen to this. The bank was robbed last night. Yeah, over $100,000.
Well, who did it?
I don't know who did it, but the chief teller's in an awful jam.
Call me up later. I'm going to call up Lou now. Hello, Lou? Say, did you hear what happened over at the Union National Bank? Wait a minute, Lou.
Hello? Yes, sir. I'm trying to get them.
Yes, Lou. Listen, they was robbed of over $200,000. Can you beat that?
Stole over $250,000. Can you beat that?
We can't laugh that off.
I thought the Union National was pretty solid.
I did, too. But $500,000 is a lot of money. I wouldn't be surprised if they had to close their doors.
Oh, good gracious.
Sam, are you sure about that?
Yes, sir. The messenger boy just told me that Mr. Dixon took all the money himself, and it was more than $1,000,000.
More than $1,000,000?
Cross my heart. And I sure hope that man gets a long time in jail, too.
Never mind my shoes, Sam.
Well, I always said the Union National was a phony bank.
Union National? You have money in that bank, too?
Yes, something wrong?
Oh, mon Dieu. Run!
You're telling me?
You are a poor man!
I tell you, I got it from the best authority. Dixon got away with $several million.
Boy, that's the end of the Union National Bank. That's the trouble nowadays. You don't know who you can trust.
You said it.
Say, is there something wrong with the Union National Bank?
Something wrong?
Brother, that ain't the half of it.
If you got any money in there, you can just kiss it goodbye.
No, you're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Holy smoke.
Got any friends, you better call them up, too.
That's a good idea. I have friends of my own.
Can you imagine that?
What bank did you say that was?
Union National Bank. Broke. Haven't got a dime.
Listen, Jack, you better get on the Union National Bank and take your money out of there. Don't ask me how I know. I tell you it's on the rocks. And they got any friends, you better tell them, too.
You better give all the men in your plant a couple of hours off to get their money out.
Tell Mrs. Hardy to tell everybody in the apartment house.
All right, I'll get it or bust a few noses.
Holy smoke, I'll get right down there if I have to fly.
Run down there and get your money at once.
Number two, since the guilt, the bank is broken for one.
Hello, the whole fight, you got me hung, I told it, huh?
Hello, dear, listen, have you heard the news?
Oh, please hurry, just now.
The Union National is sunk.
I told you we should have put it in a vault.
Leave it at Gicht, the Union National Bank.
Call the Kincaids and tell them about it.
I don't know what's wrong with the bank. I wouldn't trust anybody. Everybody's taking her money out. Union National's broke.
Holy John Julius Priest.
Yeah, Gicher, Tim Altaver.
Our money is all gone.
I tell you, it hasn't a chance.
All right, honey, I'll go right down.
You better hurry up, too.
If you don't hurry...
Don't lose a moment.
What will we do?
I'm going right down.
Why take any chance? Mother just told me.
That dirty dog.
I just heard it.
Hitting you off.
Bank's broke.
Don't hurry up.
Yes, sir, I'm closing my account.
I wouldn't leave a nickel in this bank.
It's getting so a guy's money ain't safe, unless it's in his sock.
They're all a bunch of crooks.
You said it.
Say, did I know that the bank is going to go mafuller? What am I, a fortune teller or something?
Oh, my goodness.
What's the matter, lady?
Oh, mister, I gotta.
Well, they only sign slips here.
Give me your pen, please.
Sure. Would you loan me that kind of viewers? I'm in an awful hurry.
I need some more money. All the deposits are with.
What a day, Mame. Everybody's coming in to draw the money out. Gee, Mame, I wonder what started it.